think it's more if you're a polarizing person. I mean, look, I play up to this. I'm deliberately controversial. I like having arguments with people. I like debating stuff. But you know what social media is like these days. It is a bear pit, and you've got to have a very thick skin. And I, you know, for everyone who loves what I do and likes the stuff I come out with, if you take strong opinions in this modern age, you're going to attract a lot of aggro as well.